temple's architecture is completely different. 9 towers of different sizes put together, apparently with no rhyme or reason. Archaeologists admit that this temple was not designed based on any pre-existing temple in this region. They say this is the very first Hoysala temple.